All right, Nick, thanks. And moments after that shooting, SWAT teams and bomb squads were all over Haughton's home in Brown Deer today.
WISN 12 News' Mike Anderson is live outside the suspect's house right now. Mike, investigators were worried about explosives there, too.
Well, Craig and Kathy, I'm on the northwest side of Brown Deer on Glenbrook Road. And as we speak behind me, you can see a work team here on the scene boarding up the front window and the garage, both damaged today while police were here investigating. Police have given the all clear sign tonight here at the suspect's house after spending most of the day searching in it and around it for any type of explosive devices.
Cameras from WISN 12 News Chopper 12 captured SWAT teams and bomb squad operatives literally tearing their way into Radcliffe Haughton's home on the northwest side of Brown Deer. First, smashing out a bay window, then ripping their way through the garage. On the ground, we saw a robot pulled from the Milwaukee Police Department's hazardous device unit and pushed down the street toward the house. Brown Deer Police Chief Stephen Renzel said they were looking for any type of explosive devices.
There might be explosive devices in the residence, and therefore we made a request and did receive assistance from the Milwaukee Police Department and other law enforcement agencies.
Several homes in the area were also evacuated. Just before nightfall, the all clear was given and the home was declared safe, no explosives found. Chief Renzel says Radcliffe was not a stranger to his officers.
We have had contacts with him in the past, yes.
What exactly relating to?
There might have been related. I think there was the most recent one was a domestic violence case.
When was that?
That I don't have in front of me. I didn't look at all of the numbers. I just know we have had contact with him in the past.
And according to court documents, two Brown Deer police officers were in court testifying on his wife's behalf, who had applied for a restraining order against him, and that was just on this past Thursday. Again, here on the scene in front of the house now, we see a police car that is still here and a work crew, a work team that is now boarding up the house from the damage that was done earlier today during that investigation. Live in Brown Deer, Mike Anderson, WISN 12.